made some big stops. And once the Ducks took that 3-2 lead.
And now it's 3-3, curling off the boards. Cleary tying it up.
He rips a shot up and under the bar. What a shot by Cleary. Daguerre does everything right. He pushes into the puck. He explodes off the right leg. But still, a little snapshot by Cleary beats him over the shoulder.